let's run the C# program to get the JPEG file sent. See, this is the JPEG file. Hey, how's it going? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can send an image to a Telegram user from your application. First, you will need to learn how to send a simple text message by going to this Getting Started guide. You scroll down and you go through this tutorial. When you're done, come back here. Welcome back. Now that you know how to send a simple text message, let's get back to the real deal. On this page, let's click on C# VS 2022. It will take us to this tutorial page for sending an image to a Telegram user. Over here, you'll find a link to download the sample code. When the download is complete, expand the zip file. Then, navigate to this directory. After that, open up this CS file. In this file, we need to customize a few things, including the instance ID, the client ID, and client secret. Most importantly, we have to define the recipient number over here. Last but not least, make sure that you have this JPEG file in the specific folder. Let's do the customization now. Now that we're done with the customization, let's run the C# program to get the JPEG file sent. See, this is the JPEG file. What are you waiting for? Sign up, have fun, and try it out for yourself.